his eyes are cold and restless, and his wounds have almost healed. And she'd give half of Texas just to change the way he feels. Well, she knows his love's in Tulsa, and she knows he's gonna go. Well, it ain't no woman, flesh and blood, it's that damned old road he go. Oh, well, it's bulls and blood, it's a dust and mud, it's the roar of a Sunday crowd. It's a white in his knuckles, the gold in the buckle, he'll win the next go round. It's boots and shaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's the ropes and the reins and the joy and the pain, and they call the thing a rodeo. She does her best to hold him when his love comes to call, but his need for it controls him, and her back's against the wall. And it's so long, girl, I'll see you when it's time for him to go. You know the woman wants her cowboy like he wants his rodeo. Oh, well, it's bulls and blood, it's a dust and mud, it's a roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in the knuckles, the gold in the buckle, he'll win the next go round. It's boots and shaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's the ropes and the rain and the joy and pain, and they call the thing a rodeo. It'll drive a cowboy crazy, it'll drive a man insane, and he'll sell off everything he owns just to pay to play her game. And a broken home and some broken bones is all he'll have to show for all the years that he spent chasing this dream they call rodeo. Oh, well, it's bulls and blood, it's a dust and mud, it's a roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in the knuckles, the gold in the buckle, he'll win the next go round. It's boots and shaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's ropes and the reins and the joy and the pain, and they call the thing a rodeo. It's a bronc and the blood, it's a steers and the mud, and they call the thing rodeo. Wow.
book's too hard, play's too rough. 2,000 pounds of dangerous stuff. The way he looks, he wants to tear me apart. But the way he throws me nearly stops my heart.
If the bones don't kill me, don't put me 6 feet down.
Told me I look kinda ragged. He said, what happened, boy? Did you fall off the wagon? I said, it ain't my drinking nor my smoking, doc. I'm just hanging on for life, trying to beat that clock.